It's another peaceful Vermont day outside in the Green Mountains, but inside Patrick Gymnasium in Burlington, it's anything but for the America East Championship game. The Boston University Terriers are walking into a cauldron, but with a senior heavy backcourt in Carlos Strong, Tyler Morris, and Corey Lowe to face the Catamounts, who are in a title game for the sixth time in the last 8 years, led by two-time Conference Player of the Year, Marqus Blakely. The winner goes to the tournament. BU, Vermont, the America East Championship game. Now, green and gold everywhere else as we are underway.
We have a great position on the inside. Block out.
In transition. Knocking down a three, Garvey Young.
Tremendous player outside and in the paint.
Brendan Ball forces one up with the left hand. The weak side putback is good for Garrett Kissel, plus the foul.
Reaching. Here you see going right to Blakely at the end of the clock.
Clock down to five. Sets up here. Got a three.
I'm Pat Chambers. I would give that zone a long look here in the last 8 minutes of the half.
1 second on the shot clock. It has to go right up. They just do get it off. And Pat Berkman able to hit on the turnaround. Jumper from the wing. In and out for Garvey Young. Offensive rebound by Blakely, and he banks it home. Is back to the zone. Deer tries a three. Hits it. Blakely, plenty of time. Hits the runner. That'll take us to halftime. Vermont with the 11-point lead at the break as Marqus Blakely tries to get to the NCAA tournament for the first time in his career. BU shooting under 35% for the game. Fields patiently goes underneath. Pass intended for Fields. Falls to Veer. Lobs it underneath to Blakely. Cooey pulls up. He's got it. Three on the way from Veer. He's got it. Blakely skips one. Joseph. Three. In and out and right back in again.
Free throw liner. Inside position.
Looking the clock down. Senior point guard Nick Veer with 10 to shoot. Crosses over. Sets up Fiel. The extra pass to Garvey Young. Got a three. To Vermont. Vermont hasn't been to the NCAA tournament since 2005. The extra pass for Blakely, who throws it down, plus the foul.
Great ball movement against the press, and then the extra pass from Young with the finisher and the smiles on top of it.
Tremendous game and atmosphere here. Vermont will be fun to watch. They'll probably be about, a 14 seed in the tournament, but we've got the star player.
They're on their way back for the first time since 2005. The Catamounts are conference champions. And for the first time under Mike Lonergan, Vermont is going to the tournament.